Well, this is the first video on my channel that where I have my actual face showing. I keep looking at the mirror instead of the actual camera because there's a fucking light showing. But anyways, I'm gonna be doing the makeup. Let's just get to the makeup shit already. I need to take a shower, but I'm not gonna do that. I usually do not prep anything. I just wash my face off camera. I have foundation, which looks a bit too light from my skin tone. Hopefully there's still some shit in here. Not to get the beauty blender out, so I take and just put it all over my eyes. Everyone's makeup routine is different, by the way. It does look a little too light for my skin tone, but I'm still putting this shit on. Goodness gracious. And by the way, yes, I am putting on makeup with my bonnet on. What are you gonna do? Exactly, goddammit. All out tonight or today. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just. Of course, we gotta get the nose area. Goodness gracious. Yeah, kitty. Yeah, kitty. It may not be shown on camera because, you know, I have a fucking Android. Yeah, every other part of the face is kind of lighter than my forehead. So, I gotta put some on my forehead just so everything can be even. Everything looks so much better now. I really don't need any more. Ugh. Look how dirty the beauty blender is. I need to wash it. Now, what do I do next? Oh, and by the way, the reason why I don't really touch my eyebrows is because I like my natural eyebrows. That's just my preference. What do I do next? I'm doing eyelashes. Not eyelashes, but eyeliner. I do have eyelashes, though. The cheap ones for $2 and for $3.99 at the nearest beauty supply store. I'm using this eyeshadow palette that I bought at Hot Topic when I was like 13, because I don't really have anything else. This needs to be cleaned, by the way. This shit is so dirty. Look at this, y'all. Have mercy on my soul. And the screen, not the screen, but the mirror is broken, by the way. I really hope that this camera is straight, because I have the phone turned backwards, because the quality is much clearer in the back side than in the front side. In the front side, it looks like a goddamn memory. Does that actually do anything for me? No, but I'm still gonna put on some goddamn eyeshadow. And you're gonna cry about it. Boo-hoo, goddammit. What's next? Earth. You see that? Don't even look like Earth. It looks more like the goddamn moon. Cause you know, the moon is gray. You get the joke? No? You're a bitch. By the way, I don't do fucking winged eyeliner. I don't know how to do that shit, I'm being brutally fucking honest. Should I actually do eyeliner? Hold on. I'm gonna try. No, I'm not. Fuck that. I even doing the right side? What the fuck? Meow. Motherfuck. See this shit? Earth. Epic. Huh. I already see people roasting me in the comments. Why the fuck would you do that? You're such a stupid motherfucker. Eyelashes, goddammit. This right here is some old ass lash glue that has been in this drawer right here since 2018, everyone. I'm lying. This has been in there since before the pandemic for sure. And these right here, some mink eyelashes, these costed $1.99. $2 at the nearest beauty supply store. I'm broke. I'm on a budget. Huh. I don't have any tweezers, by the way, before all the girls come in the comments like, oh my god, you're not using tweezers? What is wrong with you? The old ass lash glue from before the pandemic. Oh god. I'm telling you, this is old as fuck. Now, we just wait for it to dry. Why do I keep looking at the mirror instead of the camera? Got one eyelash in. Oh my goodness gracious. Is it sticking up there? Is it really sticking up there? It's really sticking up there. Now let's go to the next bitch. Next, $1.99 eyelash thing. Gotta use my bare hands to get some shit in. Ugh, it's hot. Okay, I'm done. Looks so much better. Goddamn. I got the eyelashes in. Move. I got the eyelashes in. Do I do my eyebrows? No. You wanna know why? This little thing right here. It was just face down and I couldn't notice it. Mmm-wee. God, no. Do I look like a crackhead? What's up, teensy bit? There we go. It's not making much of a difference. I'd rather use gray instead. Is it making a difference? No. The fuck I give? It's a little bit. So the fucking color can actually show. I've been looking crazy as well. The reason why I'm using actual eyeshadow is because I don't actually have highlighter, so I'm just gonna use eyeshadow instead. Now I look like a fucking cokehead who just snorted a line of coke. I'm gonna get to the lips in a little bit. But I kinda just wanna just get rid of that. Mix a little bit. It's still glowing. I have a Pepsi over there. I'm gonna go get it. Damn. I stubbed my knee. Now the lips.
Lip liner. Lip liner. Stupid.
And then you just put it over the lips. Simple. That's it. I'm just kidding. I don't really need to put anything, you know, pink under this part because I naturally have it. Lip gloss. This costed, how much did this cost? Either $1.99, just like the fucking lashes, or maybe cheaper. I don't remember the price, by the way. It was cheap though. That's what I like about it. I'm not taking this shit off. I had a hassle putting it on, so we're gonna leave it on for a bit. And going where? Since this is a get ready with me, to go no fucking where, because bitch, it's literally 1 in the morning. Where the fuck we gonna go? I know.